Yo, you'll never believe this shit. I think I may have just found a cave in a cliff.
What?
Oh, this shit's getting goofy now.
Oh, now we are reaching a meeting
stage. Holy shit, I found... it's a cave in a cliff! I have to eat a little bit so I can sprint to you.
It's a deep hole in a cliff. There. When we leave back.
Yo,
here.
Sleeping on a cliff in caves and bruh, down the staircase as we speak. What the fuck? How did I die? It doesn't say how I died. I just died. Yo, this is, like, actually looking fire, though. Like, low-key? Looking fire.
There are a couple mobs.
I see them. I'm just watching you fight off three and wasted so much fucking paper.
I wasted so much fucking paper.
I'm pretty sure you just combine them together and make a level 2 map.
Okay, you know what? I did it.
Because I did it in the first SMP.
No, you dumb... No, you're so... Oh my god, we're fucking... We're... Lucas, that just copies it. That just... What? That copies it. Now we both have the map. I'm holding that same map in my left hand right now. That same shitty map you are looking at, I'm holding in my hand. And look. Wasted map. And guess what? Fucking wasted map.
It's just a zombie trapped here. Like, if I walk up to him, he'll hit me. He's holding bamboo. He's trapped in with bamboo, another bamboo stick, and vines. Like, he can't move. He's been here for days. He's been here since the world started. It's made out of fucking wood.
Sure.
It just directs into the... Yeah.
Bro, he's looking right at my ass. It looks funny. No, my friend. Trust me right now.
No, because it's only gonna pull
Yeah, because let's go. Yeah, that's why we need lever. We need lever.
The lever is not gonna change the mechanics of the sticky piston.
Yes, the fuck it will. Because when we close that, we can. Oh. My friend, we are stuck in here. My friend, open the door. Break it out of here. Move.
Or the fucking cringiest thing ever. There's no in between. Or the stupidest thing ever. He's gonna name it like SBLadocious. Oh my god, that's what he's gonna fucking name it. I'm betting $3 that he is going to name his country SBLadocious.
I'm gonna name it SBLadocious. What's up here?
You've already been
here. Okay.
All right. Here is your map. Now go out of the country. Why are you going up to the Nether portal?
Liam, let me have some stuff.
What about another Nether?
Nothing, Liam, go.
Alexa?
Run it as fast as I can.
Play Back in Black by AC/DC.
Back in Black by AC/DC from Spotify.
Wow.
All right.
This is what they play to get the soldiers.
Where's Liam?
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna pop on the Speak! Microphone.
Where's Liam at? Speak! God damn it. I won't. Oh, I almost did die.
Liam, there's nothing in there.
Where is Liam?
Drop everything. Every single one. I'm keeping the Starbucks poppy thing cap.
Cool.
I like
no,
it.
The boots and the helmet.
The boots and the helmet.
I wanna keep the
boots. No, you can't Whoa. Keep the boots.
No, I won't.
Wait, we don't have building blocks. We need a mine.
I have a stack and a half of cobble. He's so fucking loud.
We did it.
And that's it, baby.
Just like that. Mm-mm. We split them like equally. We have the egg too. Do we return
there's
you have an ender pearl, right?
I do.
Don't we? Is it? Do we get Elytra right now?
Do we
do it now?
Or hold on, let's both return, put down our shit, and then we'll come in here with iron armor.
Yeah,
we'll be smart.
There, roll the credit. Yo, so nothing very interesting happened, but we kind of did go to war with Gavin. So that was the thing that happened. This is just some speeded up gameplay of us tag teaming Gavin. And him beating us, because the netherite shit's like the most important shit on the server right now. If you have it, you're winning in the world, basically. But yeah, a war did happen. Yeah. The shit you've taken. And you get an Elytra.
But you guys can't do anything.
No, we won't.
Not unless another conflict starts.
I will literally throw my two weapons over there.
Deal.
Holy shit, the fucking... Liam!
Oh, you go do the trade deal. I'll kill Liam.
He's already.
Only two. Why did I just see a piglin kill one of the big hogs and then do an emote? Next time on the SMP.
That was clean. What? Oh!
Look at that.
It's nice. It's nice.
That's where
it's
we
party.
Are running for president. That's where the fate of the server is decided.
Dog, we have to win this fucking election. There's no way we started this fucking realm, put in all this fucking work for Gavin or Lapis to get president and fuck everything up. We did not do it.
This might be one of the last days we are in charge of Greco. This, everything here, this Lucas. Could all be gone in 2 days.
Lucas.
Yeah?
I want you to know that whatever happens here, we aren't giving up. Whoever gets the president, if we get president, we're good. We are safe. But if not, we will have a lifetime of fighting. By lifetime, I mean 4 months. But it will be war at every single fucking day. Unless we push them back and we win early. Which we will be pushing for every day.
Yeah.
We have the means to do so. We have the facilities for that, big man. And it's time. We are not losing. And if we lose, we still are losing.
We will overthrow the government and take what is rightfully ours back from the evil Gavin Joseph Bethel.
And then take some of their shit too.
Exactly.
Fuck peace.
Fuck peace. texted Gavin and said, get ready for the election, bitch.
Just literally criminals. That's all. They just
basically
steal things, destroy things with no, like, secretly or whatever.
Yeah, we do it in secret. What?
Huh?
What?
Hmm?
What?
What?
We held speeches and an election, but it's really long, so I don't want to put it in this video. But if you want to see it all, you can go to the live stream. It is uploaded. So, yeah.
Nah, he knows to vote for Greco.
Nah, I'm a loyal customer. Oh my god, he's calling me. Like, what the fuck Lucas saying that? Don't listen to Lucas. Vote for SP Aldocious.
But they have free weed.
Oh, Evan's getting back at the perfect time.
I'm shitting everywhere. Shit.
Nope, he's firing at my house. There's a villager sleeping on my floor. Come here real quick. What is... I'ma just sleep it off, dog.
It's a problem before until I use like my fork and I'm like pickaxe and gathering food. And then I got more.
I don't even have an enchantment table.
I don't keep it, but
we just use Lucas's.
Yeah, he's the one at Shrekum, but I could
I'm on my way to burn down your orphanage, Gavin.
Oh, I like how that's the music that starts playing.
Lucas, actually, please don't. That took me 2 days.
Gavin, look at how fast I'm moving on your map. Gavin.
My God.
Everybody. It was close, okay? I'm gonna tell you the tallies. I'm gonna tell you the numbers, but not who they belong to. First place is 9. Second place is 8. Third place is 2.
It's probably me. You said they're all equal.
Okay.
In last place, SP Aldocious.
No. In last place, would you like to come forth, whoever?
Hold on, the guy sent a text message.
Lapis.
Oh, huh? Oh damn! You got 2 votes?
You needed him!
Oh my god.
They're deciding 2 votes. Hold on, wait, Lucas. We have the thing for the winner.
Yeah.
You wanna go grab it?
Yeah, let's go grab it.
Oh, I can't wait to hold this thing. Or Lucas to hold this thing.
Yeah.
Stay there, just stay there. We'll be back.
That's sad.
The iPhone 12 coming out.
The iPhone 12. It's coming out.
Alright. Revealing the votes. The winner of the election of the SMP is SP Aldocious.
No way!
Yep, with 9 votes.
I won?
Yeah.
With 1 vote.
I'm president!
With 1 vote.
I told you there was a reason that I built that homeless shelter.
Did you look under the door?
No, it's not there.
I don't see it.
Hear me out, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Never know.
These are slabs over here. Could be hinting.
Oh.
I know they have. Hold on. I don't know if you know this. Over here. Oh, they had a sign over here that said, I forgot what it said, but it was like something for like, you know, people looking for their chest.
Mm-hmm. Yo. Yo, I found it.
What's in?
A lot of shit.
Yo, back off. Don't look in here.
I need to patch up the floor perfectly so, like, at least they didn't give my secret. I am burning alive.
water. This is the greatest play of all
time. Five. Six. Seven.
Why did he rip ass on the seventh? He really had to shit and he couldn't wait till 8. He had to do it on 7. Yo, you got him up. Oh, I see Lapis's house blown the fuck up. Just smithereen.
To kill Lapis again? Foaming like, holy shit, hold You're on, f- my pet.
Yo, I just lit a fucking firework. Covert mission my fucking ass. Anyway. We're about to go kill Lapis again.
Where?
Yo!
Where?
Back him up. Tell me when it's broken.
Deed is done. I think they're running.
Alright, so... Dita's been done. Let me see.
We're not taking anything from there. Oh my fucking god, I see netherite shit on their body.
Burning it. They're burning Greckum. They're burning Greckum. 100%? Yeah, there's fire.
Oh, I see it.
We should, like, be bombing people. In which, they have flint and steel on them. I have TNT on me.
I seized it.
Right.
This isn't my job.
Follow me away.
No, not the cell.
Here's your cell. Now, what if I... right click on there.
No, hold on.
Not yet. Okay. I guess. Alright, hold on. Just stay in here. Just stay in here for a second. Yeah, just go take it from the phone. Stop trying to kill yourself. We got a prisoner trying to kill himself. 1, 2, 3. Come in. Click the respawn anchor now.
Why?
Just click it.
Left.
Click it. L2. Look down at it and click it. Just click
what
it.
Is it
called? It's a respawn anchor. Just click it. Yes, until your sentence is done. Alright, there we go. He clicked.
The heck did you do?
That's not what that was supposed to do.
That's not what that was supposed to do, like, at all. Alright, come back to the prison, Liam.
Like...
God damn.
In prison, a president.
Right.
Oh, wait. You know what? Yo, president.
I heard you got
a bomb and ants on you.
Yeah.
Can I have that?
I can't drop it.
Property of Greffin.
Oh my fucking. Are you gay?
Come on.
I'll rename my house.
We don't know. We our stuff doesn't have to be.
Oh.
Fuck, do you think we're gonna live that faggot shit?
Remember, there's no wheel.
Oh yeah, Gavin is missing a wheel on his chin.
I bent over to grab my phone charger and it's all
didn't give him permissions. That's ruining the fun.
I'm out. I'll be back sometime soon.
He just said he's going back to prison. He's established that he plans on coming back.
We'll see him later.
He's, he was like, all right, I'll be back. This is upgrading. Oh, I don't know what to tell you about your trees, homie. That wasn't me.
Well, I'm fucking pissed. Get out of my base.
No.
And you... Fucking God.
What? What did I do? Tell me one thing that I did.
All of the shit in my base?
What shit in your base? What shit? I did not blow no crater in your floor. I don't know what you're talking about your trees. All we doing is upgrading your base. We just having fun. You having a hissy fit for nothing.
Not my base.
You
go have some fun at your base.
You getting pissed over nothing.
If this one was your, like this, then go ahead.
You got your panties in a bunch because we using some sponges.
You don't like SpongeBob?
You don't like SpongeBob? Tell me right now. You don't like SpongeBob. Admit it. You're a fake SpongeBob fan. Well, he's talking about how much you love SpongeBob.